High drive to left field for Aviles. Back up, and that ball is off the top of the wall. Scoring from second base is Sweeney. Aviles into second base with an RBI double, and now it's 11-6. So back-to-back doubles for the Red Sox and a run here in the sixth inning.
Now Aviles picks up his second RBI of the afternoon. That ball dropping in, obviously lost in the sun by Rajay Davis. Then Aviles off the wall to drive in a run, and out comes John Farrell to make the pitching change.